Hey there, my name is Joe and I am a product reviewer here at alexfergus.com, and in this video we're going to have a look at the Ooler sleep cooling system by Chilisleep. So first I'll walk you through some of the features of this system here, and then we'll get to the good stuff and talk about the benefits of using a system like this. So let's talk about what you get when you get the Ooler system. This particular model is only a half size for a king size bed, but it comes in all sorts of sizes based on different mattress sizes. So plenty of options out there. Three basic components that you get with the Ooler system. This thing right here is what they affectionately refer to as the cube, kind of the master control center for the water circulating system. You also get the hoses with that as well. Of course, these will then transport the water through the system and into the mattress pad. And then lastly, you've got the mattress pad itself. And this is really cool. This mattress pad is interwoven with a number of tubes in one continuous flow throughout, which then circulates water. And that's the basic premise behind the system. It's just circulating water at a specific temperature in order to help you get as good of a night's sleep as you possibly can. So have a look at a little closer look at the cube here, a couple of buttons on the system itself. One of the things that can be a plus or minus based on your sleep preferences is the noise that the cube makes. And I just turned the system on here. Perhaps you can hear a little bit of a hum in the background. That's as loud as this system gets as it's running. We keep our cube parked right behind the bed here, and we run other white noise throughout the night, so we really can't tell this thing's even running if you're already using something like a fan or an air purifier. If you're the type of person that likes to sleep in absolute silence, you probably hear a little bit of a hum here, but it's pretty consistent in the way it makes its noise, so it's not like it's going to make some weird noise that's going to jar you awake in the middle of the night. Pretty easy to tolerate this type of a system. Also on here are a couple buttons, plus and minus. You can adjust the temperature as you see fit directly from the module itself. Or most of the control is done through an app on the iPhone, which we'll talk about a little bit later on. But either way, you've got options on how you adjust the temperature of the system. Lastly on here, this right here is the spigot for pouring in the water. Again, because the system circulates water at specific temperatures, you gotta have water in the system. You pour in the water here. This is how you fill the system. It's also how you clean it when you do the cleaning in there as well. So that's a little bit of an overview on the hardware itself. Let's talk about a few more of the features and benefits of this system. So I have to say, without question, this has been a game changer for our family. I have a wife who's suffered some pretty significant night sweats as a result of just having the baby and getting close to the years where no more children are gonna be possible to be produced. And so as a result of that, needed a solution to help take away those night sweats. And once we installed the Ooler system here, I'm gonna tell you, within the first night, no lie, the night sweats just resolve like that. And they stay resolved over time as a result of dialing in this system. So interesting little story that we had with our system. There was a malfunction in the device where we had to send it back. And the folks there at Chilisleep had did an awesome job taking care of us, and they got us a new one sent back, no problems whatsoever. However, in the 2 weeks that we had the system sent away from us, Alyssa's night sweats came back pretty strong, and she felt them. It was pretty significant without having the sleep cooling system. The day that this arrived back at the doorstep, of course, we set it up right away. We're excited as heck. Once again, with the system up and running, night sweats gone away. So we've got a great N equals one story here of how this system absolutely made a significant difference in resolving night sweats, and can't say enough good things about it. A couple more features and benefits of this system. One thing that I was really impressed by is not only can you set this to cool in order to help you put into a nice deeper sleep, but it also has a unique feature that you can program it to warm up as well. You know, most people assume that this is just meant for cold water, but actually it does warming as well. So within the app itself, one of the cool things you can do is program it so that it warms up when you crawl into bed. Nothing like crawling into a warm, cozy bed to help you lull to sleep. And then after you fall asleep, an hour later or so, it will start to cool down and help put you into that deep restful sleep that's usually a couple temperature degrees below normal. Then you can also program it to warm up closer to the time when you want to wake up, so you wake up to a nice gentle warmth as well. One of the ways that we've used this heating system is to help keep the baby asleep. We know that babies love warm conditions when they're sleeping. So we'll often turn this on, crank it up real high, and put them down here on top for the nap. And I tell you what, it does a great job keeping the baby asleep when he's got a nice warm bed to sleep in. So another great benefit of the Ooler system. So just a moment ago, I had mentioned that most of this stuff is controlled through an app on your smartphone. It makes it real easy to customize how you want your heat and your coolness to happen throughout the nighttime. So you pop open the app and you can then customize schedules based on your own sleep schedule, when it starts to warm up, when it starts to cool down, when it starts to warm back up again, and what the level of intensity that you want that to occur at. So you can modify temperature, you can modify time, you can create as many sleep profiles as you like. You can do one for the weekends, you can do one for the weeknights. One thing I really like about this system is the way that you can customize these sleep schedules, these sleep temperature schedules, really to cater to your own schedule. And then of course you can always do the manual thing, like I said, for the baby. If you want to put them down for a nap, just pop it on and crank it up as high as it goes. What about drawbacks? What are some of the things that I don't like about this system? Well, quite frankly, after having used this for a couple months now, it's hard for me to come up with anything that I think could be improved upon. The only thing that I think that would be a negative is for the people who really don't want to have the buzz of the white noise in the background. And you know, that's really not picking on much there. But it really is the only thing, the only flaw that I can find with the system is if you really want to have that quiet sweep, you got to tolerate a little bit of the noise in the background. Counter to that, actually, you can crank up the noise on this thing and use it as a white noise creator. If you like that type of hum in the background, you can ramp up the intensity level. That's, and perhaps that helps you lull you back to sleep. One other thing here before we wrap up with this system, just talk about the maintenance aspect of it. It does have a cleaning mode that you can operate from the app, so you can push it into cleaning mode and do it that way. You can also drain the system, and they do have cleaning solutions available on the website that you pour in there, run it through a cleaning cycle, and that will keep your tubes nice and pristine, preserving the longevity of your Ooler system. And you're going to want to take care of it, because I'm telling you, this thing does help you get darn good sleep. So with that said, I hope you learned something on this informational video. We absolutely love our Ooler system. And if you're someone that is dealing with night sweats and you haven't found a solution yet, I strongly encourage you to give it a try, because we have certainly found success with the Ooler system. Hope you enjoyed it. Good sleeping.